it was time to go. Tugs fussed and pulled her great bulk away from the quay until her own three engines and 55,000 horsepower could take over. Stories high. She was the largest and most luxurious liner in the world. Then she set off for the open sea in New York. And as she sailed away, her builders had no doubt that this was the start of a great career.